after attempting for the 1,492nd time, Stephen has given up. The belt has come off yet again. Let's get a bit of dramatic. Now he's going to go over and see Dave at take it back to him, and if he doesn't get it sorted, he will have to go up to St George's to have it surgically removed from his rectum.
Can you believe that?